Morning is the most beautiful time of the day, isn't it? When people come to me for meditation or regarding any stress-related issues, the first thing I ask them that how do you start your morning? What is the first thing you do when you wake up? And I get the answers like, we wake up when the alarm goes off or there's a doorbell and then we check our phones and so on. Now, interestingly, when we wake up in the morning, our mind is in alpha state. It means it is in a most calm state where our subconscious mind is very active. This is the best time of the day to program our subconscious mind in such a way so that we can achieve much more throughout the day. So I often suggest people who come to me to follow this 5 minutes ritual every day, the first thing in the morning. One, to start the day with gratitude, or in other words, count our blessings. Now, when we do this, our mind is programmed or trained in such a manner that we learn to concentrate on the abundance, on what we have, and not on the lack or what we don't have. Secondly, affirmations with positive visualization. When we make our own list of affirmations, like my own list of affirmation goes like, oh, it's going to be a beautiful day, I'm going to be very productive, positive, people are going to respond to me in a very nice and warm manner, and so on, with active visualization. When we do this, we set a course of the day in a manner just the way we want to, you know, want the, our day to be like. And throughout the day, even there are adversities, we are in a position to face the day in a much more calm and in a positive manner because our actions are based on those subconscious programmings. So, try it for 21 days because it takes time to build up the stress. So similarly, it takes time to replace that stress or negativity with positivity. So this 5 minutes of ritual of gratitude, affirmation with visualization, and for 21 days, see the difference.